Hi, I'm Serge Su and welcome to Mac Studio A. In this episode, how to delete all mail on an iPad. Before starting the demo, it's important to note the following. For your chosen email account, if you have many, all checked and unchecked mail messages from the native mail app on the iPad will be deleted. Make sure that messages you want to keep is moved to an appropriate mailbox. Deleting hundreds or thousands of messages could take some time. Onwards with the demo. So, let's get started. The first thing to do is to check the settings of the email account that you'll be using. Simply open Settings and select Mail Contacts Calendars. Choose the email account that you'll be working on. Then, tap on Account and check that Discarded Messages is moved to the Deleted Mailbox option. And that the deleted mailbox is using the trash mailbox on the server of the email account. Furthermore, make sure to tap Done to save any changes that were made as shown. Once the settings has been checked, open the Mail app and select the email account you just checked in Settings. Now for the important parts. Make sure to mark all unchecked messages as red. Tap Edit. Then on Mark All and choose Mark as Read. Next, tap on Edit again and mark the first message. Now, with one hand, place and hold down on the Move option with one finger as shown. With the other hand, unmark the first message, then lift your finger off the Move option. If you have performed the shown procedures correctly, you should see the message area turn grey. It's now important that you do not touch any area of the screen until you see a stack of messages as shown on this screenshot. It could take some time to prepare your messages for deletion, especially if you have many messages. Now, once you see the stack of messages, simply tap on Trash and instantly all messages is moved to the trash. Finally, to delete all messages in the trash, go to the account heading of your email, then select Trash, Edit, and Delete All as shown. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.